Oh, wait.
Brothers and sisters, bless these offices with his presence and look kindly on all who enter here. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless us all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Yay.
Okay.
Start in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you. In his own life, Christ Jesus clearly showed on the dignity of labor. When he became incarnate, the word of the Father was known as the carpenter's son, and willingly worked with the tools of his trade. By working with his own hands, he transformed toil from being an inherited curse for sin into the source of blessing. If we do our work well, whatever it may be, and offer it to God, we purify ourselves, and through the labor of our own hands and minds, we build up God's creation. Our work enables us to practice charity and to help the less fortunate, so that joined to Christ the Redeemer, we grow in his love. Let us bless the Lord then, and pray that he will shower the blessings on all who will work on this place. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Glory to you, Lord. Jesus departed the house of Jairus and came to his native place, accompanied by his disciples. When the Sabbath came, he began to teach in the synagogue, and many who heard him were astonished. They said, "Where did this man get all this? What kind of wisdom has been given to him? And what might deeds are wrought by his hands? Is he not the carpenter, the son of Mary, and the brothers of James and Joseph and Judas and Simon? And are not his sisters here with us?" And they took offense. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ.
Our God created the world and filled it with marvelous signs of his power. He also blessed human toil from the very beginning, so that in modest imitation of the Creator's own goodness, we might diligently devote ourselves to bringing creation to its perfection. Let us then offer our prayers to God. Let our response be, "Lord, hear our prayer."
Lord, hear our prayer.
Blessed are you, Lord, who gave us the command to work, so that by relying on our minds and our hands, our might devote ourselves to perfecting creation. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Blessed are you, Lord, who in Christ made the yoke of toil, sweat, and its burden light. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Blessed are you, O Lord, who in your providence move us always to strive to do our best. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Blessed are you, O Lord, who receive with favor the offering of our labor, so that it becomes an offering of penance, brings joy to our brothers and sisters, and help the poor. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Let us pray. O God, in your wise providence, you are glad to bless all human labors, the work of our hands and our minds. Grant that all who plan and conduct business in this office may, through your guidance and support, come to right decisions and carry them out fairly. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen.
First client. She knows Lami.
Lami.
Lami. Lami.
Lami.
Lami.
Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. Lami. L